Hey Levi, where are we going today?
Pumpkin patch.
Not the pumpkin patch, the apple orchard.
And pumpkin patch.
We're going to the apple orchard.
Mom, I dropped my sucker on the trunk.
Was it already wet? Like you licked it?
No.
Oh.
It had the wrapper on?
It had the wrapper on?
No.
So it didn't have the wrapper on, but you didn't lick it yet?
Yes. Oh, this is dangerous.
Mom stopped in the middle of the road. Oh my goodness.
Oh, there's been a lot of here.
What do you say to Mom?
You said to Mom, excuse me.
That is right, isn't it?
Because the other time when Levi burped, he said, what do you say? Thank you. And he said, thank you.
What like apple orchard songs are there?
Should've got the maple bottom jeans. No, not that one.
I'm gonna cut to that song right when you sing that.
Should've had them apple bottom jeans.
Leave my hair to be red.
Does Grace need one?
No.
She's holding her wrist up.
Marcus!
Hey, buddy!
Hey! Gavin, are you excited? What's your favorite thing at this apple orchard?
Picking apples.
What are you going to do here?
Pick some apples.
Are you going to pick some apples? Oh, look who's here. Levi, look who's here. Are you going to say hi?
I don't have my bandana yet.
If you don't have a bandana, you're going to get kicked out.
Okay, Daddy will help you put it on.
Hurry, put it on, Kevin. Kevin, here comes the security guard.
Excuse me, young lad.
I sure hope they get a refund on the tickets they bought us.
It's Uncle Bill.
Hey, kids. Hey, Gavin, Levi.
We were in a haunted house.
Was it scary?
It was not.
What was in there?
A monster reading a book.
A monster reading a book?
Yeah. And witches? Wait, that's it? I'll let you back in. Okay.
What'd Joe say?
There's more sun, so it's more nice over there.
Oh.
But our kids are over here.
Our kids are over here.
I get so nervous of the kids.
Oh, yeah. I know.
You ENT.
ENT, you.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Nathan, this Things like this is why you have a job.
That's true. It could be in business.
I think I'm getting more of those up your nose.
I know. I was like, the ears and the nose.
Because Gavin is 95% clogged up, he probably can't get it.
Just a man and his will to survive. So many times it happens too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight.
Say in 20 years my kids are gonna watch this video and they're gonna say, I wish Dad could have been on that trip.
Somebody's gotta do it, Bill.
You guys are supposed to say
yeah.
No. Mom laughs too much. Micah, you're so sweaty that corn is sticking on your face. You look like you wanna say something, Addie. What is it? What? You're out of donuts?
Oh, donut, never mind.
She's happy again.
Didn't Micah want one?
Yeah, maybe. Corn down your pants? Corn down your pants?
Have you been in there?
It's super dark.
So yeah, super dark. And the very last part where it has those eyes on the walls. And I got in there and I couldn't really see Marcus at all, but I could hear him. And then at one point I was like, he stopped talking. And I was like, okay, Marcus, let's keep going, buddy. And he didn't respond. And I was like, Marcus. And then I start like looking for him. And I hear some guy go, there's some little kid wandering around. It's not even scared. I was like, ah, okay. So I ran out to the other side. I lost Marcus in the haunted house.
Oh, no.
He gave me the slip. And then I finally found him. And he was like, oh,
did Marcus. You go in the haunted house, Marcus?
Yeah. Did and I was waiting for Nick.
We're going to go pick apples. Apple picking time.
Are you eating an apple?
Under the shining sun, hand in hand, we stroll through rows of apple trees, laughing, smiling, catching all those autumnal bees. Apple picking, giggles and smiles, giggles and sweet memories made mile after mile,
mile after mile.
Jumping in the leaves, feeling so free, feeling so free.
Red delicious? Should be red delicious. Red action. Red cardboard.
Granny Smith.
Granny Smith.
Yeah, red bush.
Red bush.
How's it taste?
Oh, give thumbs up. Thumbs.
It's a thumbs up. Yes. Two thumbs up. Did you eat an apple?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
I'm gonna throw it in the cornfields and hope that someone will yell, ow!
Hey, that's a horrible
last
thing.
Last year, Samuel grew an apple core. Ow! And we saw a person going, what?
In the archer's heart, there
a kind of little baby.
Addy close behind eyes, as wide as they can be. Mike is climbing high, reaching for the sky. His name is counting apples, pile up so high. Samuel and Gavin racing through the field.
Oh my goodness, it's getting too cold. It's fall.
No more apples!
Marcus and Doc is playing hide and seek. Lily's telling stories, her voice so sweet. Kayla's juggling apples, not dropping one. Grace is dancing, her laughter bright as sun. Let's give her hands, picking with care.
Run!
Run!
Run! Run here!
Wesley, come on, bro! Wesley!
Wesley!
What'd you just make me do,
Wesley?
Wesley's like, oh yeah.
Are you excited for the bouncy house? So, Addie, what is your favorite part
I'm
of
Penny.
The... I'm Penny. Hey, Penny. Can you just say you're Addie so I don't look dumb in the video?
Oh,
yeah. Hey, Addie, what's your favorite part of today?
He's right there.
I like playing in the corn pit with Addie.
With what?
With Addie.
With yourself?
My sister.
Come over to the kids.
Okay, ready? Time for the bouncy house!
You didn't even listen.
All right, let's try it again.
Ready?
Yep.
Hey, kids! Time for the bouncy house!
For the power to be strong and the wisdom to be wise, all these things will come to you in time. On this journey that you're making, there'll be answers that you see. And it's you who climb the mountain, it's you who reach the peak. Son of man, look to the sky, lift your spirit.
Micah, you be careful. Was this a fun day?
My heart.
There are places I remember.
The funnest day ever is over.
Though some have changed forever.
We'll see you again in a couple of minutes.
This is the funnest day ever.
Was it fun?
Yeah, but now we're going to Patty and Nick's house.
We're going to their house?
Yeah.
What are we going to do there?
Somebody do sampling.
Woke up on the right side of the bed. What's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's
here comes a daddy push.
You okay? Dad, just, he didn't move.
We got the baby. Now we got the little brother. Now we got the teenager. Now the daddy.
This is way more fun than that.
Nick, come on.
No, don't put that in. Anyway.
Come on now. Nathan! I'm gonna go out to the pizzas. I want everyone to guess which pizza has the most pieces left. Anyone have a guess? Cheese? You say cheese? Nobody likes cheese. Let's see.
Some
chicken. There's a Hawaiian one out there. Nick guesses Hawaiian. Let's see. Joe's the one who made us get Hawaiian. Let's see how much Hawaiian is on his plate.
This was Hawaiian.
Oh no, Dad took a piece of Hawaiian. You did that just to ruin the experiment. Cheese? Chicken bacon ranch? Pepperoni? Cheesy bread? Hawaiian.
Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road.
Can you read those to him?
These are the books Marcus has picked out for reading. But
yeah, I got in trouble for calling.
He also picked out.
We gotta set that up for sure. So then it's casual. All of these too, right, Marcus? All of these.
Marcus.
He wasn't satisfied with that pile.
I want everyone to share a highlight from the Eau Claire trip. And who wants to share first?
I will.
Okay, Joe's going to share his highlight.
My highlight was the good sandwiches and fellowship that we had after church.
What the?
Oh!
He's trying to make us feel jealous.
My highlight is the excellent sermon, and I now feel like I understand the book of Leviticus.
What the? Micah?
Yeah, he's only two.
Watching the goat walk up over the bridge.
Oh.
But it is really fun to watch those goats do that.
All these mothers.
Everyone's making a joke of my question. Sister time.
I was so thankful when the manager said that she was going to give me a full refund.
Oh, don't admit
that I accidentally bought.
You accidentally bought, or Chandra didn't warn you?
Probably the corn pit.
That's her highlight.
Just having everybody in our home.
My favorite part was when I went in the haunted house and Marcus left me in there. I didn't know where he was.
Marcus!
Did you leave Uncle Nick in the haunted house? Yeah.
Bill, what was your highlight?
My highlight was
Get some video of Bill.
You know what I say? In 20 years, my kids are going to watch this video and think, it's too bad Dad wasn't there.
Yep.
Let her out. We were about to leave, and we saw a little girl in the back of our car.
Bye, Addie.
See ya.
Jumping in the leaves, feeling so free, the Peterson family, living carefree.